Hello friends, my name is Videsha. I am going to tell you about how to draw the sulfonamide drug structure by their name. By the name only we get the hint to draw the structure. If we are not getting any hint by the name, then we have to find out the category of particular drug, and then by the category we have to go towards their chemical class, and by the chemical class we can get the basic. So first of all, when we start with this, we have to get basically, then go for common structures and then your other parts. You have to follow always the sequence whenever you get any structure. So this is what a sulfonamide basic molecule. By this we are getting the number of molecules. So here one of the hydrogen is replaced by the different hydrocycle to avoid the problem of crystal decay. So they are available in the market. So here first of all, first drug sulfa thiazole. So this sulfa indicate the presence of this molecule, what you can see. Okay, and the thiazole is another part. Just we have to substitute thiazole as a 5-membered ring over here. Okay, so likewise this sulfa thiazole. Next is sulfa methoxyazole. Here you can see this methoxyazole, methyl group is there and oxazole is there, sulfa is there. So these three parts are there, sulfa, metha and oxazole. So we have to substitute here oxazole with the methyl group. So here you can see this is a methyl and this is oxazole and sulfonamide as a basic. Coming to the next structure, sulfa pyridine. Here sulfa pyridine, sulfa moiety is there, sulfonamide, and then pyridine. We have to substitute here the 6-membered ring, the pyridine. This is what the sulfa pyridine. If this is what we are having, then we can convert this into the sulfa diazole. Now here di indicating the presence of 2 nitrogen here, azine. So it become sulfa diazole. Now if we are having the sulfa diazole, we can get a next molecule, that is a sulfa methoxy diazole. Now here the addition is methoxy group, so just you have to add here methoxy group at the 4th position. It become sulfa methoxy diazole. Coming to the next, the same to this sulfa merazine. Now here the same molecule is there, just you have to substitute methyl group. Okay, coming to the other analogs. Again coming to this basic part, and we are going to substitute here next molecule sulfa acetamide. Here the amide will show an acyl group, the substitution of acyl group. This is an acyl group and it becomes amide, NHCO, it becomes amide. Next is sulfa guanidine. So here again the same, guanidine moiety we have to substitute. One more code drug I will tell you over here, that is a maprinite. So coming to this, so here maprinite, I am indicating the presence of methyl. So here is that, we have to remember likewise, so it becomes maprinite. And last drug I will tell you over here, thalyl sulfa thiazole. Thalyl indicate the presence of 2 carboxyl group containing acid molecule. This is what we are having. We have to substitute another as thiazole, basic moiety as same. So thiazole is here as we are knowing. And another side as what it is having, NH2. one hydrogen next with the other group, ethyl acid, so become ethyl sulfate. Thank you.